All right, Watkins Glen, my favorite track. It's definitely in the top five. Might be in the top three. Had a absolutely horrifying quali. Chat wanted me to use the Aston Martin, so we're using the Aston Martin. And it gave me the stupid driver suit again. Awesome. Great game, turn 10. Anyway, yeah, absolutely botched qualifying. Made quite a few big tuning adjustments. Just turned up the acceleration on the diff quite a bit. So this might be terrible. We'll see what we can do. Good luck, everyone. All right. Okay. Yeah, we're definitely outmatched here just based on the car pick. Well, that's unfortunate. Legend just booted that guy off. I don't know who came across the back like that, but it gave me some odd air wash. Who that was, man. God dang. Was that you, Boost? Yeah, I've seen that. This car is so slow, I'm surprised Legend is up there. Alright, Squirto. Don't lose pace with him, brother. Trying not to make the pass unless I absolutely have to. If I use the default paint on the Aston Martin, it would match. Yeah, I didn't create this paint job. G1M Pointed did. But yeah, I think that's why he made it green, because the Aston looks the best with green. Kind of its color. Alright guys, don't let Legend run away now. Come on. Good job, Joe, for recognizing that. Legend just walking away. Stop sliding, man. God dang. Alright, Ben. I'll catch you later, man. Appreciate you stopping by. Going for the undercut. Tired of sitting there. So tired of sitting there. Just losing time. I'm gonna go for a different strategy. It might not play out. We'll see. Alright, now we just gotta run some good laps. No! Yeah. Wow, man! The stewards do not like me today. I've just been getting hit with the most ridiculous penalties. All right, at least we got out ahead of the Bentleys. Some clear air. See what we can do. Yeah, boost, I've seen it. Alright, sick. Sounds good, man. Appreciate you dropping by to show some support. Enjoy the work grind. I know how that goes. Boomer's already pushing the tier list. I'm sweating up a storm. Let me tell you. My face is probably all glistening. Sweating like crazy. Well, unless the guys behind are doing a one-stopper, I think we nailed that pit stop to perfection to make that undercut on the two Bentleys. Oh, legend. First real mistake we've seen from him. Oh! A penalty for him? Wasn't paying attention. Looked like he went off track a little bit there. Alright, we're gonna come in at the end of this lap. Hopefully we don't lose a whole lot of time. Hopefully, Boost and Joe keep fighting a little bit. I think making those diff changes really helped out. Dropping the decel all the way to zero. And then turning the excel up from 42% to 60. Seems like it helped our general pace out quite a bit. Still a little bit of understeer on corner exit. But that could just be me not turning enough. Alright, we didn't lose a whole lot of time. Let's head in here, throw on another set of softs. Okay, Boost is coming in. Wonder if Joe is gonna come in. I didn't hear him go by. Somebody went by, a couple people. Yeah, you did, legend. I seen it. It might not have happened on your screen, but you definitely threw Boost off into the gravel. It might have been some lag stuff, but yeah, even on my screen, there was a collision. There was a noise and everything. It might have been a little bit of net code though. Cause it didn't look like a extremely hard hit. But if there was net code involved, it could have pushed Boost pretty bad. Which it did. Boost lost quite a few positions there. He didn't like spin out or anything, but he definitely lost quite a bit of time. But it probably wasn't intentional Boost. Probably a little bit of net code. Especially if Legend is saying that he didn't touch you, then there's probably definitely some internet stuff going on. I mean, Legend's never been a dirty driver towards me. So, if I had to guess, it was probably just some server stuff going on. Alright, we gotta try to catch up to Scroto here. Not really too worried about Legend, because we're lapping about the same. We should be able to catch him without too much trouble. Alright, we're gaining. I don't know if it's enough, though. Do I need to save a replay? Do we need to go over this post-race? Do the stewards need to take a look at the replay? Oh my gosh, I'm driving like garbage. Here comes Booth. No! Get out of here, Boost. Trying to catch Scroto. Thank you. This is gonna be a close one. Yeah, this could be pretty close. All right, so we have to gap boost by 0.5. And we have to catch up to Legend. By... what? 1.4? Is what it has to show. Come on, can we steal second place? Fight him, Skrito, fight him! Fight him! Fight him harder! Oh, did we steal it? Did we steal it? Get in there, Lewis. Ooh. Got second place. The one stop and the two stop there is actually pretty close. Pretty close. We were catching up to Skrito there at the end. GG's, boys. GG's.